That's an absolute killer. So I've done that one. So now I've got the other one for positive, which is 0.98 times 0.05. There. So the probability of having a disease, even though you're positive, works out at about 0.284. So what's the probability?
Yeah, that's fine, that's it.
Right, that's like literally a really, really short question. We've got some consolidation there. So loads to do. We might have a fourth lesson on just practice. Right, see you later. Bye-bye.